The last time I caught him, he was sitting alone in an empty apartment. He had nothing. No one.
Why did you take my deal?
I realized I liked you. That's why I took your deal.
And now?
He has a life, a real life here.
I've made mistakes because I let emotions cloud my judgment.
I know why you did what you did.
He's your friend.
He is. To help my friend.
Peter would do anything to help you.
He's my friend.
Casey says I want me too.
You're an FBI agent. I'm a con man.
That's the heart of our problem, isn't it? You don't trust me.
You're the only one.
I trust you.
The only person in my life I trust.
You still don't trust me.
There are only a few ways this could have ended. We had a good run.
It's not over.
I won't be going anywhere anytime soon.
I didn't want to run anymore. We gave him the signal to run.
I run on this.
I'm happy here.
And New York is just a memory for me.
You miss it?
Of course.
You miss him.
Every day. It's good to hear your voice.
You too.
If anything were to happen to him,
I will stop at nothing.
Peter!
To keep him safe.
I don't think I could live with it.
Going home.
Damn good to see you.
Me too.
We're going home.
You're the only one who saw good in me.
He's good.
As long as Peter has faith in me.
He has a good heart.
I'll have faith in him.
I didn't let you down.
Roddy.
Caused enough trouble in your life lately.
We're covering for her.
I've covered for him.
I'm trying to protect you.
I thought I could protect you from it this time.
I fought for him.
I put myself out on the line for you all the time.
I almost lost my job because of him.
I nearly lost everything. I did it for you.
You and Peter, enjoy it a lot less.
No one said this was going to be easy.
Sometimes it's hard to say goodbye.
You said goodbye to everyone but me.
What's keeping you here?
There are things about this life I'm not ready to give up.
You.
You're the only one who could change my mind.
I have a partner.
We're partners.
This partnership can work. Family.
Family doesn't show up on your doorstep after 30 years.
They've been more of a father to me than you ever were.
They're the ones who've been there when you need them.
You're my family.
You're my best friend.